It's about demonstrating your skills, engaging with the community. Hello and welcome back to Tech Simplified, where we make tech careers more accessible to everyone. I'm Sly Gittens, and today we're tackling a hot topic, landing a job in cloud or AI in 2024. With companies tightening their belts and the job market more competitive than ever, how do you stand out? Let's dive in and talk about some strategies that you can implement. First up, understanding the landscape. Yes, it's competitive, but remember, tech is a field driven by innovation and skill. It's not just about who you know, but what you know and how well can you apply it. Now let's talk about certifications, specifically for Microsoft and other cloud providers. In a world where everyone claims to be an expert, certifications are your best bet to prove your skills to your employer that you're committed, knowledgeable, and ready to hit the ground running. But it's not just about having the certificate. It's about understanding the technology at a deep level and being able to apply it in real-world scenarios. So how do you stand out? It starts with your resume, because customize it for each application, highlighting projects and experiences directly related to your job you're applying for. And just don't list your certifications. Talk about how have you used those skills to achieve results. Next, networking. The tech community is vibrant and full of opportunities. Engage in forums, attend webinars, and connect with professionals on LinkedIn. Share your thoughts, ask questions, and contribute to the discussion. You never know who might notice and what opportunities might arise. Finally, let's talk about leveraging your projects and experiences, whether it's personal projects, open source contributions, or previous work experience. Make sure that you showcase your ability to solve problems and innovate. Employers want to see how can you approach a challenge and how can you add value to their team. And the key word there is value. What value do you bring to their organization? To wrap up, standing out today's job market means going beyond just applying for jobs. It's about demonstrating your skills, engaging with the community, and continuously learning, or like I say, always be learning. Certifications from Microsoft and other cloud providers can give you an edge, but remember, it's how you use those skills that truly matter and how you're gonna leverage those to drive value within an organization. Stay curious, stay driven, and keep pushing your limits. The tech world is always evolving, and so should you. For more tips and insights into making it in tech, subscribe to Tech Simplified. I'm Sly Gittens, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.